You're Yule too. Which era do you come from?
I am the one who lives in all the ages. I am the one who dies in all the ages. I am the one who suffers countless partings again and again.
Have you come to tell me something?
You summoned me here. In this place, you can see all your heart's desires come true.
I don't understand.
Look, this is the place where all time flows. The dreams of humanity are here washed ashore. A world without beginning or end. A world closed upon itself. Why do you want to change time? Why do you try to stand in his way? Why do you continue on this journey? As you change the timeline, you come closer to death.
How?
But now,
your journey is over.
I don't understand.
You don't need to. Fight bravely. Noel gave up much more quickly than this.
What have you done to him?
He is living in a time and place where he knows only joy. He acknowledged his defeat. Now he is at peace.
Ah!
to you!
Child of miracles, traveler of time guided by Etrol, listen to me. Each time you fulfill a wish of your heart, someone else's dream is shattered. You conjure miracles, but when you do, the seeds of tragedy are sown in other lives. Are you prepared to bear that burden, that responsibility? Rescued you and your friends from your fate as the sea. For you, it was a miracle. For you, a sentence of death. In that moment, immutable history was transformed. Time was twisted. With each distortion of the future, the life of the Cirrus was cut short. So often have I seen this. Seen her wilt before my eyes. When time is in flux, the future changes, and Yule is consumed. So I will dam the river of time and tear down the foundations of history. Only then will your suffering come to an end.
You're going to destroy history just so you can save Yule?
Yes. You have interfered with my task at every turn. But your meddling is over. I will slay the goddess and return everything to Valhalla. In a place without time or future, you will be free for eternity. Surrender now to your heart's desire.
Look at her. Asleep like a baby. Hey, let's all yell Sarah at once.
Why don't you do it?
I'll get her up. Hey, Sarah! Wake up! What are you doing sleeping out here?
It is a really nice day for a nap, I've gotta say.
Where am I?
Not in your bed, for starters.
You still dreaming?
Maybe I am.
Hey, let's go.
Come on, Sarah.
Man, I'm hungry. What's for lunch, anyway?
Didn't you just eat? Have I really come back to New Bodom? Or is this just part of a dream?